Yeah, here's me and my brother
Chris
out here to bring you guys some videos of what we find. We were checking up on a report here in Battle Creek. It's in town, but hey, stuff happens in town too. So we'll get back at you when we find some stuff. All right, check out this vine we found. It's pretty cool. All right, we're walking through. We got a little bit farther. My brother found another one.
Pretty cool how books shoot around here. It's like wrapped around the other one, wrapped around the other one. You hear it?
It's kind of neat.
I ain't seen a little vines like that before.
We're following this little deer path. It looks like we're game trail. If you guys see anything, leave it in the comments. You see it up there? Looks like a little nest.
Oh yeah, like them dead trees.
That's probably what it is though, dead trees. How far you want to go? You want to just keep going through the woods?
Okay.
Ooh. Almost fell. It's a nice little ravine. I don't know if y'all can see that. This drops way down. Way down. Huh?
Pretty hilly over here.
It picks up right here again, see it? The trail.
Deer trail or something?
That's what I'm thinking too, because it's kind of small. Not seeing no tracks yet. Ooh, I just walked into a spider web.
Being in the tree though, there's a lot of wild animals. I mean, you literally have deer in the front yard. I mean, how many cities you know that has that?
Look at that vine over there.
Oh, yeah.
Let me zoom in on it so the viewers can see this.
A lot of those vines. I wonder if that's a vine or if it's a tree. You got another one going on this tree.
It looks too. It looks too, because it's like something's been down in there, bedding down in there or something. Because.
You see the big hole? That's something sleeping in there.
I forgot it. These woods are thick. Well, we found signs of deer. It's going right down through here. Look at this, guys. It's like a little hole inside there. And then what's funny is you got a natural fin here. Something's blocked the trail though. It's an old one, but see that? It's a tree break. And then followed by a new one. And then another break here. Let's go on this. Ooh, watch that stick. You just got me. Okay, the reports out here is why we're out here. There was. I can hear that. You hear that break? Something walking?
I heard something walking.
Yeah. Okay, anyway, the reports out here. Nice little opening right there, something going through. Something big too, looks like definitely something big. But anyway, the reports is that there was people out here hiking and camping. And something big ran across the trail getting towards dusk. And we don't have reports of bear up here in this area. I mean, they've had them up north where I live at. Don't get me wrong. They're up there. But not down this far. And plus, we're in the middle of the city of Battle Creek.
And, not a big city,
and the report was something big, bipedal, running across the trail on 2 feet. I don't know about, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't know nothing about bears that I've ever heard of running bipedal on 2 feet for a long period of time. So, that being said, ooh, some big's been going through there too. But me and my brother took video out here. Already. We came out here. What was it, about a week ago?
Something like that.
Maybe a little less.
Oh, less than a week, maybe 5 days.
5 days ago, something like that.
Christmas week.
It's been raining a lot here, so we ain't had a chance to come back out. Plus, we've been kind of busy, you know. But we were out here, and we got the glowing red eyes that was shining at us right in here, coming up. And we kept smelling this skunky smell,
nasty wet doggy smell,
and a wet dog smell. And we couldn't figure out exactly where it was at, but something was following us, and it was keeping up with us. We'd walk, but yeah, right in here, it was right here, right in here on that hillside is where we've seen them glowing red eyes, right back in there. I'll upload that video when I get the new cord in the mail.
Got a little trail right there. That's what I walked back to.
Yeah, something's been using this. Well, you know you can. You know the viewers or whatever. They'll probably want to see if there's footprints or anything. But since it's been raining, it's probably washed out. That's why they like it. Bigger animals like the thicker spots. Signs of deer right there. Coming through here.
I think she was back on the foot hill. So there's somewhere up above her.
Kind of opens up back here too. Right up in here is where we seen it that night. Yeah, that's deer prints coming through. It's a well-worn path. I mean, I believe they eat deer. I believe Bigfoot eat deer.
A lot of deer do.
I mean, I know I'm big. I would eat it. I don't know if y'all can see this, but this is well worn down. It's definitely a well worn down path. Goes way down there. But see, right down there is the trail. And if I was up here at nighttime or even in the daytime, you ain't gonna see me. Plus, this is a good open view of anybody coming through. And let me zoom in and show you guys where the trail is. See it down there? Sorry, there was a mosquito eating me. Definitely something large coming in here. I didn't even know that there was a hill here or a holler that went over. I don't know if y'all can see that on the camera, but it goes straight down. Like, straight down there. And then it comes up the other side over there.
Yeah, we have missions going on in the valleys. You know, maybe not really that mountainous, but we got a lot of hills. And mosquito color.
Bark. Alright, we'll get at you when we get farther up. The path opens up. We just came out of that trail that we were following. Comes right down through here. Opens up into the little clearing. As y'all probably just heard my brother say, Blue Jay. Oh, he's pretty. Let's see if I can get him on cam. Blue Jay. On that tree branch up there. See the little tree branch right here where the Y is? He's sitting right there on that.
Oh, yep, I see him now.
Yeah, something's going on there. I don't know what it is, but when I come in here, man, these woods are just creepy. Just like the last time I was in here. They don't know we're here. They do now. It's up here to the left. Let us know if you guys see anything.
You want to do it? You can come over and walk on this way up here. Remember the little tree structure over here? You see it? If you stop my form, we won't finish it. Look at that X.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even see that, Chris. If that's how they do it here in Michigan, but you guys say yes. We'll come around it. And then there's a tree bend right there. Plus, something broke this tree right here. I mean, it's old. And then look at this. This tree here fell, right? But this one here is snapped off up there. Plus, there's another one that goes up there for like a lookout tower. All right, this is what we wanted to bring you guys back and show you. It's on our other video, but that'll be uploaded when I get cords.
Some kind of bowl.
Yeah, but it's kind of weird. It's definitely worn out in here. But This is what I was talking about though, guys. Look at this tree structure. I mean, look at this. This stuff just naturally fall like that. Twisted all up underneath it. Placed on top of each other.
He's all wicked looking at his own.
Nice good opening in there.
A lot of those trails.
Alright, we'll try to get this tree structure from this side, but look at this. Look how big these logs are. It's kind of cool. You gonna go down that way? Everything washed out the last few days because it's been raining. So if we find a print, that means that they're still active in the area. I mean, we already know they're here because when we were here last time, we got something following us. We were here towards the nighttime though. I mean, it's almost 5 o'clock now, so it's getting pretty close to sunsetting. Yeah, I filmed that. I mean, there definitely is a few signs in here though. Instead of brakes. And it's funny, it's marked right where there's a trail that goes back to the structure. I would like to find a recent structure. But we had just started investigating this area. Plus that one where the structure is.
You see how weird it's grown?
Yeah, the one where the structure is. Some things are huge.
I know. Like at least a foot or so across, like in diameter.
And the ones that go up over our heads.
And just the way that grew. It grew up in an eerie like fantasy forest type of.
Imagine at nighttime though. Yeah. One sitting up in there just watching you.
Just watching you. But there's a lot of pushes they can just be sitting on. But these are some good sized trees. I mean, the base of it's like 3-4 feet across.
Something been that to mark it.
You got some wild green beans or something. Looks like some green beans. You see it though? Like a bunch of green beans. I don't know what kind of tree that is.
Green beans or peas?
Oh, peas, yeah.
Could be peas. Okay, oh, right here. Where the tree structure is. This is what I wanted to show you guys. How cool is that? It's still growing. And if you're wondering, there's a tree here holding it down. That got knocked down or fell down. But it didn't knock this down because of the way that tree. And that tree stump there is. There's no way for it to grab it and just knock it down. That was bent and placed under that log. Plus, when we came out here before, There's a fence they put up out here. I don't know why the fence is here. The only thing that we could think of that made any kind of sense is that this is where it crossed the trail. And they stuck a fence up so it can't run across the trail right here.
They don't box nothing in. It just like a 40-foot fence. We don't. We just walk right around it.
They say that they like crab apples.
Isn't that what those are, crab apples?
I don't know. Probably. I don't know plants.
I'm sure those are crab apples.
If anybody knows, leave it in the description.
Are you sure they're crab apples? And you think fully formed yet? You still got a couple months before we stay there. Oh, they're so thick you can only see a few feet into the woods. Man, once in a while you get a clear patch, you can see food a little bit.
There's another break right there. That was me.
Think of all that stuff.
Last time we were here, we didn't even have all the birds and all that doing all that.
You got a squirrel down there chewing out something over a woodpecker, yeah?
Yeah, I hear it.
I think it's a woodpecker.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a woodpecker, too.
You got a boob tree now in the wind. Yes, we know we're in the woods. A lot of bugs down there that after the rain did it come out.
Watch your whistle. And a panic whistle. You see how much more you can see?
That's probably why they do it.
There's the woodpecker. Get him. See him? He's on that tree right there. A little bitty one at the bottom.
I don't see it.
See him? Right here, look. He's straight ahead on this little, going down the ravine.
Oh, yeah. See I see him. I don't know if I can get him, though.
He's the one out here making all the noise.
Let's see if I can get him. Oh, he's gone now, he just flew off. He's the one making all that noise though. Big old spider web.
Let me get a stand up and duck down.
Got a little grove of pine trees right here. Got a whole bunch of them. Got a dead one over here that died eventually.
Go ahead and pan up, bro. Show them how.
They're pretty big. Big one right here with a little stick thing. go off this way somewhere. Got a groundhog or something.
There's a
little trailies.
Nice little ravine that goes down through here to the right.
And then it goes off that way too.
And then look at this right here. Over here. Yeah, there's trees stuff. How they make like an X.
Oh, yeah.
That one there has been brought here though, because there's no stump there.
Yeah, this one here is actually
wood. This one here, it's fell. And then that one's been brought over here. But, I don't know, those two, right when I stepped over here, if you look down, you can see it looks like a footprint, like something's been coming through here, and there's another one on that side.
So yeah, something, a little indent or something heavy walking.
Something's been coming through here. Let's go get a clip of this one here. And then this is pushed back behind the tree here. See it?
Oh, yeah, it is.
How it's been bent over and pushed
back. Pushed back.
Plus, there's a stick laid right here.
Yeah, like to hold it over.
If you look up, this tree ain't here. So it's holding it back out of the way. You see that?
Yeah.
It was pulled back and it's holding it. Plus, if you look up there, right there, there's a break. See it?
Oh, yeah, I see it now. Hanging across that whole entire spot.
I'm just saying. It could be squash related, but who knows? See, look at this. All these branches are just broke sitting there.
Alright. This tree's been dead for some time.
Look at the moss on it.
That's what I'm saying.
It's beautiful.
It's going all the way off. And then if you look
right up here, there's like a spot to hide.
Yeah, like an overgrown ditch.
Like an overgrown spot to hide.
Where a tree fell down and they made a little nest out of it. And then tore up by mosquitoes. The sun's glaring right on it. What's making that noise? What is that?
I don't know. I've never heard squirrels do that kind of noise like that.
I never heard squirrels make that kind of noise either.
Now, it could be a squirrel. Or... maybe a meat.
It could be. Something's been rubbing the bark off of this tree. Got some mushrooms growing at the bottom. Got a pretty nice little open spot. Goes off to the side. some kind of tree break up there. I don't know if you can see it. Right above here. Something making noises.
A lot of the stuff in here is old though, you notice that?
Yeah. I noticed that too.
Got a little ravine back there, okay. Water shakes here. Not that way. Can I see it from where? Oh, it's just the way it looks. It's just hilly. Got something back there making.
That white packer. That's a woodpecker. Alright, fell on my finger. There's a tree bin. It starts right here in the video. Shooting
his gun. Is that a turkey feather?
This guy. What? On top of this house.
Is that a golf ball?
Golf ball too.
Someone's hitting the golf balls over there.
Oh, look at
it. Another golf ball.
I found two.
There's one more down there.
Two balls.
Oh, I think it's it.
Yeah. You play golf ball still?
No.
Let me see if Bigfoot's reacting. You see that right there, bro?
What?
You see that path? That big worn trail right there?
Oh, right, yeah. Yeah, I see it. Yeah, going there. That way, yeah, right there. Something's been walking. Not sure what, but.
No pink can. Don't see too many of these no more.
Oh, yeah. And then the tree structure is over in that way.
Tree structure is right.
It's right there.
Right there.
Yeah, you can kind of see it. It's like right about there.
You see where this tree is right here and this tree right here?
Yeah.
It's right there.
It's right there, yeah.
Behind both of those trees.
We're on like a hill right now. I mean, it's pretty steep. I want a chance going down there with the way it looks. Probably fall. And you got this one that's like start out as one and then split into five. That's westward. Interesting. Anyone ever seen any kind of mushrooms or stuff like this? I mean, I'm pretty sure it's a mushroom, but it's squishy and alive. I mean, they're like all over the place. All back here. Going off that way. I don't think it's an acorn. Ooh, yeah, it's a mushroom. So you seen it?
Yeah.
All the spores? Yeah, the mushrooms.
I don't know if I'm gonna touch them.
That's why I'm not touching them no more, because I don't want to get sick. But the tree structure's off back there. I don't know if you can see it on this hill. Back over there somewhere. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. See if I can zoom in a little bit. Maybe a little bit too much. And about there.
That first one you were showing them is the beginning of the first
one. Oh, the other one. Yeah, it's a different one. You got a tree bend right there, too. You see it? Like I said, we're on a pretty steep hill. I don't want a chance going down there falling on my... And we put this little feather right in front of the tree structure to see if anything knocks it over or anything when they're walking through it. Never know. I don't know if you can catch that.
Did you notice when we stepped in here, it got all quiet?
Yeah, you notice that?
All you hear is the crickets.
Just the crickets and stuff.
The birds and everything shut up.
Something over there throwing shit. You see that?
There's something throwing something.
Yeah, who the hell's throwing stuff?
I don't know. It's coming from over on that hillside.
Yeah.
You said you seen a black thing, so there it is again.
Yeah, something's throwing something.
Something's throwing something.
And also, you got throwing over there.
And you can see it like arching up over.
Yeah. I hear it? What is that?
If you look right here, I see something on the back side of that hill, right there on the back side of that hill.
I don't see it.
Stand up. Come right here. You see the black head?
Oh, yeah. I see it.
I seen something. That's where I seen them things come from, and it's standing right there. You see the head?
Yeah, I see it. The sun's glaring off the camera, though. What's throwing that stuff? It's like someone's throwing acorns at us. I don't think a squirrel can throw acorns, can it?
No, at least I would. They can eat them in the tree and knock them out. I'm gonna respect that a little bit. I'm pretty sure. See, it's gone now, look.
Yeah.
See it, look. Remember, it was straight
right
there.
Yeah, it was straight right there.
It's gone.
Spider whip. I done walked through like five of them already. Yeah, look at this tree. Vicious.
It's gone.
Yeah, because it was over here. Where did it go?
This is where we came in, too.
Yeah. The white bag over there, you see the vines? That's where the vine, we was talking about the vines at. You know, like the vines over there? Yeah, don't touch that tree, dude.
I already did, it poked me.
It's got spike, I touched it too. We got a bunch of woodpeckers that hang out over here.
See, look, I touched it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you want to see all the spikes on it? Look. I mean, look at these spikes. Look at that. Something was over here.
I know, I seen the head, I showed it to you. But where'd it go?
I don't know. I don't know. I don't see no feet prints or nothing. Yeah.
You see how quick they are?
Yeah, they just literally disappeared.
We didn't even hear it because we were moving. So when we were moving, it probably...
Yeah, it probably took off.
There's an extra too.
Oh.
What?
I don't see it.
It's straight ahead. If you're right here where I'm at, it's straight ahead, isn't that?
Where?
Look right where I'm at. See them trees? See it? Straight ahead. Right where this big tree is that wraps around the vine. Right there. See the X?
No.
Okay, dunk down a little bit because you're short.
Ah, oh, yeah, see the X now? Yeah, I don't know if I can get that. It's too far away.
Yeah, but I'm saying, do you see the X?
Yeah, I see it now, though.
Did you see the head?
I seen the head. I seen it, but I don't see it now. It was sitting over here somewhere.
I'm saying, did you see the head, though, when I pointed
it? It was sitting in this area, like it took off. It took off somewhere.
It went. You knew it had to go that way, because it went out where it didn't come this way. We would have seen it.
Yeah, it had to go that way.
Hiding behind one of these bushes right here.
Potty ran off that way, too. It probably ran down and around.
That's what I'm thinking. It went, like, darting that way.
And it went down this little ravine, and then went around that way.
So, I mean, it's probably... I'm gonna do a grunt call.
Man, these mosquitoes are fucking me up.
You want me to do my monkey call? I do at the zoo. You think about that? Is that wicked?
Yeah.
Woo! What's that other guy used to do? I've never tried to, an Ohio call, but I'll try it. You know, I can't do that kind of call.
I don't know.
Alright, must have moved off. That's wrong.